feel the same when I'm away from you? Do you know the line that I'd walk for you? We could turn around or we could give it up, but we'll take what comes, take what comes. Oh, the storm is raging against us now. If you're afraid of falling, then don't look down. But we took the step, but we took the leap, and we'll take what comes, take what comes. Feel the wind in your hair, feel the rush way up here. We're walking the wire.
Okay, and yes, the phone is vertical because I'm not holding it, and it's in its new stand, which was supposed to be hers, but today I'm using it because I have to go to Salem, Oregon to pick up my work check so that hopefully we have the money for rent, because I'm bad with money, and it's due on the 15th, so normally I would have waited for it to just come in the mail. But apparently, Monday is Martin Luther King Jr. Day, so no mail and the banks are closed, so I'm screwed. So we have to drive all the way to Salem and hope we make it back, and hope I have enough gas for the rest of the week. So, what's going on in your world today, guys? I didn't spend all night playing Call of Duty, so I'm waking up. Anyway. Yeah, that's what we're doing today. We're heading to Salem. Might see some cool things. Might see some not cool things. I doubt we'll see any snow, because it's been nothing but rain on the West Coast. So, yeah. Hang loose.
It's right. get paid on Friday.
Paid on Friday, it's fun.
It's fun Friday, babe.
Oh, fun.
We're gonna go home and have some fun.
Won't sleep. Actually, but unfortunately, they lost the school district account for one reason or another. So now a different company controls them schools. Yeah.
All right, got paid, made a deposit in the bank, and now Kai had a bathroom emergency. Which put me between a rock and a hard place. Check it out. I can't get out of the car. Because this is way too close. See how... Yeah. I'm stuck in the car. I ain't going nowhere. But we're here at the Salem Mall. That's the mall. I'm going to take you guys inside with me. Because I'm about to get these... eyebrows done. Look at that. Oh, it's been a while. So what I do is I go to Bollywood in Salem, the mall here, and it's called Bollywood. So it's eyebrow threading. So they're gonna use some string and thread them. So stick with me. It's time to get groomed.
Hey guys, now we're sitting together. We're at the Willamette something. It's the mall in the center of Salem that doesn't ever have anything.
So first stop was GameStop.
It's an unbagging video.
And if you're anything like me, you love The Walking Dead. I only played season one, so I wonder what that's going to be all about. And then if you're a 90s kid like me,
Crash, the trilogy.
Crash Bandicoot. Oh, I'm so excited. And then it's Beyblade game.
Yep, I found something that's not it. I found something that's, I liked Dragon Quest, which for us 80s kids was originally Dragon Warrior. So this, apparently, is Dragon Quest Builders. And it's supposed to be the day one edition, but the DLC code isn't going to work because it's pre-owned. So I really don't care. So basically, from what the little video I just watched to see what it was like, is basically it's Minecraft meets Dragon Quest, where the main character is the builder that nobody knows how to build anything anymore. You basically run around trying to build stuff. So it's Dragon Quest and Minecraft. So it's better.
So, first stop, GameStop. Complete. What's our next stop today, babe?
We're going to go to Target and buy a selfie stick. I'm tired of holding the camera like this instead of on a stick where I can just hold it with one hand instead of always off to the side and painful for my hand. So that's our next stop.
Follow us wherever we go.
Yep. All right, guys, we're back. And we're having Red Robin for lunch. Here's my drink. Raspberry limeade. Designated driver, so I get to not drink because I don't really drink. And then I had to make sure my bae was. She got her Long Island iced tea and her strawberry lemonade. I really miss having those cups. Those are really awesome cups. So now we've ordered. And now we're just waiting on our food. So yeah, that's kind of just what we're doing. Right now we're just waiting for food.
How is it? Raspberry?
Raspberry and Sprite, basically.
Nice.
That's really good. Okay, my guys, we'll be back later. Hey guys, so our food has come. So this is Kendall's crispy chicken tender salad. And we're now missing bowl of clam chowder. And then over here, we've got a shrimp and cod combo for me.
Kendall just can't wait to dig into that salad. Look at them big old pieces of toast she got, too.
Look at this. That's not toast. That's like a little bagel bite, you know, toast bite thing.
Apparently it's not toast, it's toes, because it's small like toes. Okay, peace out, guys. Again, we are now at the Salem Center Mall. Kendall just got her eyebrows threaded the way she's been wanting them. And I walked over to the Hot Topic just to see if I could find anything cool. Crap. I thought I grabbed the one that said Player 1 and Player 2. So I got this for her. Partners in Crime. Also, Sagittarius bracelet. Because she's always reminding me that she's a Sagittarius. Energetic and optimistic. 100%. And then I got her these. So she'll look super cool after she... Right now she's in looking for a bra. Okay, that's it, guys. Oh, that was right. Got to do it from the side. Okay, so I got it done. A while back, Kendall told me, and a long while, she's repeated a few times over the years, that she was always looking for her Player 2. And the reason I'd gone into Hot Topic, and I'd seen it, and then it came up, Partners in Crime, I was like, oh crap, I gotta go back. Player 1 and Player 2. That's for her. Hey guys, well, we're back home now. And I thought we'd tie this up a little bit. So, the last few things we did while we were in the Salem Center Mall was we went to GameStop again. And I'm going to pull something up here, see if I can find it. We found some... I never actually got my son a Christmas present. So, while we were in this other GameStop, I found something, and I was like, oh my god, I've totally got to get this for him. And I'm just now pulling it up so I can show a picture of it. It's the Jumping Super Mario Question Block Lamp. Same price. Because it looked really, really cool, and he's big into Mario, so I was like, yeah, I got to get that. And then also, since we're big Minecrafters, I got him the Minecraft Uno set. And then another game. That's right, Lego Marvel Super Heroes 2 for PS4. And right now Dragon Quest is installing, so I can give that one a shot. So I'm going to get all these linked up and synced together and then get this uploaded so you guys can enjoy it as much of our day as we enjoyed doing it for us. And, of course, the dogs are now happy that we're home. Right, Milo? Good boy. Go to bed. Okay, guys, that's it. Make sure you... click subscribe if you want to subscribe. If you don't want to subscribe, hey, that's okay. Just make sure you know, if you like the video, like the video. If you subscribe, click the notification bell. It'll tell you when we upload. And follow us wherever we go. Thanks. Leave a comment.